Hi, this is Sam Black playing Blue Black Fairies with Packrat in Modern. I'm on the play, and I'm going to keep this hand. Oh, I'm not on the play. Sorry, I was confused about that. I'm on the draw, actually. Oops. Still a good hand. Assume I'm playing against Twin, but I certainly don't know that. Could even be Storm. Need a little bit of blossom here. That's pretty clear, especially when I have another bitter blossom, so I don't even care if this gets countered. Suspect there'll be a remand here. That's what happened. Just happens. Well, I might be dead. Yeah, I don't think there was anything I could have done about that. All right. So I'm gonna want these Thought Seizes Slaughter Pact. Let's see. I don't want. I guess Pepper Smoke is basically just better than Disfigure. Mistbind doesn't seem good. I do want removal. I think I want Spell Snare to fight over counter spells, even though it's not great. I'm not sure about Pack Rat. I guess it's probably just Pack Rat's the cut. Just bring in a Vendilion or something. It's that or a negate. Feel like Bitter Blossom's a better threat because it makes Spellstutter work, and like I don't really need both of those things. So I'm gonna try it like this. I'll go first. Guess I'll keep this hand. Tears is a little awkward for keeping up Doomblade, but I can use it on my turn. I might draw another black. I probably should have played River of Tears. I think it'll be about the same playing it next turn, though. unfortunate. So, like, you want your nut draw to be able to beat most draws when you're fairies. It's sad when their nut draw is just that much better than yours. Sure. It's really tempting to cryptic and bounce his land here. I have dispel, but that's the worst that could happen. I think I'm going to do it. No. Swan Song. It's way better for me than Dispel. Now I get some beats going. Oh, really? This is the board where you want to trade lands? I guess keeping me off black is valuable. It's an aggressive use of the Cryptic Command, but I think it's worth it. Get cycles to find me black mana while slowing my opponent down potentially. Does expose my bird to that, but that's okay. There was a reasonable case for just playing Protect the Bird. Can't counter that. Hope I draw a black source. Maybe I'm supposed to just go and draw stuff Vendilion. I guess I'm dead now. Well, he has to actually go for it. He's not. He has to have it. I think I have Vendilion here. Try to block. Maybe get to Spell Snare or something. Which hand do I want? My opponent kind of needs more mana. I could ship Agony Warp to try to find black. Or Bitter Blossom. I think I just want to know what's going on with my opponent. Interesting. So I'm gonna kill the. I can be sure that I kill the Pastor Mite if I just block here. But then I leave my opponent with a combo that I don't immediately have the ability to stop. Or I could take Splinter Twin, which might open up the ability to kill my guy. But then he wouldn't have a twin even if he got, if that happened. Or I could take Exarch, but then if he got a removal spell, he'd still have the twin. So if I take Exarch, he has a twin he can't really do anything with. Because I trade, unless he draws something to do something. Or I could just do nothing to be sure he can't do anything here. And I have the information at least. And it looks like I don't care about this stuff if I don't do anything. Interesting spot. I think I should be conservative. Take the twin. Yay. I think I want to attack with Mutavault. Oh. I guess the problem with this is if he resolves Exarch, then I need to draw a land to be able to kill it. Since River of Tears doesn't actually make black mana, it's kind of annoying. At least I got rid of the twin. Oh no, I needed to play land first in case he cast taps the River of Tears. That probably won't happen. Spells that are okay, perfect. Alright. I got the result I wanted, which was to bait my opponent into using this so that I could kill it. I don't know if I did it in the best way. I don't get my 2 damage from the Mutavault or anything this way. But at least it happened. That was a good draw. Yep, that happens. I think I'm going to win this game. Just seeing what I have. That's fine. Assuming this is a then concede type play, but we'll see. So, do I want to change anything? I do not want to do that. Maybe negate's better than just figure. No, disfigure's better than agony warp. Let's try this. Keep this during side efficient lead with. Oh, right, my opponent's in play, so I'm almost certainly lead with Thoughtseize. I'm just going to show them delay and click. Anger of the Gods, Exarch, Snapcaster, one delay and one land. Right, well, it's not Anger of the Gods. Should probably be Exarch, a little tempted by Snapcaster. Kinda don't want to deal with these Snapcasters being cast as threats, but that might be ridiculous. Yeah, that's probably ridiculous. I'll just take Mendillion. My hand is mana heavy, so like getting clicked seems pretty bad, and I don't want him to have the information. And it stops my click. See, either Vendilion or Snapcash Klotzkes. I think I should Vendilion first. Although, my opponent still has a bit of land, and I don't necessarily want to help find one. I guess I'll just Snapcash Klotzkes. Oh, Snapcaster, sure. Astromite, Exarch, Batterskull. I just play Tar Pit and Vendilion Click. Don't want to use a removal spell and Snapcaster, and I'm not quite ready to trade spend a mana to trade Mute Vault. Peek first doesn't make a lot of sense. Now I just have more information about whether I want to take something. Another Batterskull. Serum Visions. I think I want him to have to spend the mana on Serum Visions, so I think I take nothing. Even though it does dig for a land, I think the cost is significant. Going to. Almost to the point where I want to just disfigure and bash with everything. But I think if I'm racing, then I don't want to waste the disfigure. I think it's just mutable creature. Bash. Cool. Just trust that my six can beat his two. Well, six into eight. A tapper in play. I'll just attack with Vendilion. I hope I have stops set so that I can. Okay, cool. Kill this before it blocks. Okay, great. Snapcaster's gone. Okay. Cool. Did it just reveal a lightning bolt as one of the cards? Oh, that was while scrying. It's just draw scry too, and then he did it. Okay.